Tornadoes and hail are never our friends, but Stearns County sees about 10 instances of severe weather each year. To keep you safe, the National Weather Service pairs up with the local Skywarn Weather Spotter Service. And Lindsey Branwall shows us how they work to make sure you know how to take cover.
Not everyone.
In the late 60s, Tracy, Minnesota was hit with a tornado.
Sees meteorology as a service.
After you see something like that, whatever you can do to kind of give people advanced warning is something that you kind of strive for.
Every year there's bound to be severe weather and even a tornado. But these aren't meteorologists, they are Skywarn weather spotters.
The idea is that we report what we see.
And they conduct training every year to teach and refresh spotters to find severe weather so we know when to go in the basement.
One of the communities was having a parade and it was headed right towards the parade area. And so we were able to get the warnings out in time where people could seek shelter.
Terry Mansell's head has been in the clouds for a while.
I've enjoyed weather and knowing about it since I was a young kid. I used to try to make my own forecasts.
Books in hand.
The information I've gotten over the years.
He's ready to refresh himself on what he learned as a weather spotter for the Air Force.
I had a tornado come across country and pick up over my observation point and set back down.
But his passion for weather is small compared to what he's going to do with it.
I like Stearns County, like the people here, and I know that other people are out helping, and so it's my turn.
Lindsey Branwall, UTVS News.
The next three sessions are at capacity, but Stearns County is planning on holding more before severe weather season hits in June. If you're interested, log on to UTVSnews.com and search Skywarn.